Jaci Reynolds, owner of Jaci Barbecue Joint in Brattleboro, prepares 140 Thanksgiving-style meals for everyone eats on Tuesday.
Catering last year, but I didn't really have the.